Samsung Galaxy A72. How to hard reset. First, check mail. First, put cable in computer. Press volume up button and power on button together. Now put cable in phone. Now free volume down button and press volume up button. Now free volume down button. Phone hard reset mode. Select factory reset. Press power on button. Now select reboot system now. Restart your phone. Your phone is hard reset.